In this video, we're going to show you how to use the Puggle City Traveller Compact Fold Pushchair. So this is a double stroller. It's a lightweight stroller for use for holidays, in the car, grandparents. It goes from birth on both seats to 15 kilograms. So both seats go up to 15 kilograms. And the width of the whole stroller is 76 centimetres. So we're going to show you how to use it. Each seat is individual, which is really good if you have a newborn, a toddler, different age groups that are going to be using it for different things at different times. So, for example, if you've got a newborn and they're having a little sleep, you can recline the seat fully flat, adjust the footrest. They can lay flat, whereas your toddler can still sit up. So having individual working seats is a really good feature. Again, the same with the bumper bars, so you don't get one whole bumper bar, it is two individual. So again, if your newborn doesn't, you don't want it on for your newborn, but you need it for your toddler, you can take it off and things like that. So another really good feature on this is the hoods, they're individual as well. You have a nice little sun extension there, and then on these hoods as well, they do have a zip. If you undo the zip, they also have another extension, so they do come down nice and far. A really good feature, again, if you are using this for newborn, they are nice and covered. And you also have the little viewing window at the back here as well, which we will show you in a little bit more detail. If you don't want the hood extension out, you can pop that away. I'll go into the footrest in a little bit more detail. So underneath the footrest, there are two little levers. If you pull them, then you can adjust the footrest so you can have them fully flat, which when they get a little bit older, they can then use the built-in footrest to put the feet on. Or if you are using this for a younger child, you can have it up. So again, press the levers and then pull them up. They're both individual working as well. So again, you can use them differently at different times. On the back of the stroller is where you would use the recline. So I'll just pop the brake on, which you use just pressing it down with your foot. It's a really easy way of using it. On the back of the pushchairs, there is a toggle. To sit the seat up, pull the toggle as tight as you can, and that will sit the seats up. And then to recline the seats, press the toggle in and pull it right the way down. And then the seat units will recline flat. Next, we're going to show you how to fold it. So at the beginning of the video, we mentioned it's a really lightweight, compact stroller. The weight of the whole stroller is just 12.2 kilograms. So again, a really good stroller if you're traveling, going on holiday, grandparents, in and out of the car. You've got a lot of option with this one. So I'm going to show you how to fold. When you are folding, pop the hood back and also pop your brake on. That just makes it so that it doesn't roll away when you're folding it. And then this does have a really useful one-hand fold. On the back of the stroller, there's a little lever. And then at the front, there's a button. If you push the lever with your thumb, press the button, and then just pop the pushchair down. It will all fold in. Make sure you hear it click. That means that the safety catch has locked on. And then if you want to make it a little bit smaller, you can also just pop the footrests down in a position that's better for your vehicle or anywhere that you're going to store this. Another really good feature of this when it's folded is that it is freestanding. So again, if this is going in a hallway, maybe you take this on holiday to somewhere that they've not got much storage space. It just takes up a little bit less room when it's stood up. So that's a really great feature. And then to get the pushchair back up, the easiest way to do it, if you lie it down like that, and then the way that you get it up is the exact same way that you get it down. So press the lever, press the button, and then it will just all unfold. It will all clip open, and then you just have to pop it back to how you want it. So if you want the seats reclined, if you want the bumper bar off, things like that, you will then do that when it is back up. Another really good feature on the Puggle City Traveller is the harness. So you do get a 5-point harness on this. You also get the chest pads, which are embroidered with the logo. and you also get the tummy pad as well. Now, a really great feature with the harness is that you can take it all apart. So when your little one gets a little bit older, you can unthread it from these loops and you can adjust the harness that way. So it's not a standard harness. It can adjust with the age and size of your child. We hope that you have found this video helpful, and if you do need any more help or information on this product, please just contact us.